Let's say timeout with me, Kia Vaughn.
Vaughn, the rookie, a nice little right-hand jump hook.
Download a Kia Vaughn, ducks inside, hook, and nice soft touch by Kia Vaughn.
They're getting great production from their rookie, Kia Vaughn. She's come in, been quite the spark.
I grew up in the Bronx, New York. Oh, yeah, so here we are at my building, 1058, and this is where I grew up. When I was a kid, the activities that I did to stay healthy and fit would be running, playing tag. Tag was, I think the whole entire neighborhood came outside, all the kids. This was my favorite hiding spot when we played tag behind the staircase. Uh-oh, now I would hit my head and it brings back a lot of memories. I ran stairs, that's where I got really, really strong, carrying my mother's groceries. And I used to do my exercise and I used to go all the way up. Everyone had their handballs, so it could be like five of us and we'll all just stay in the hallway and throw it off the wall, sort of bounce, and it sort of is the reason why I'm kind of quick on my feet, you know?
Vaughn, activity. Just showing so much confidence inside, not hesitating, being very decisive with the basketball.
And the ball would bounce from one side to the other, and if you got hit, you were out.
Jumping rope.
Going back to grade school. Come on.
Kia Vaughn, you know, she credits her great footwork to her double dutch jump roping ability.
Yeah, y'all go faster.
One of my favorite places about this neighborhood is this favorite pizza spot of mine. Here we are, my home away from home. Slice of pizza, please. I fold first. It's amazing. It's really, really good, though. Being born and raised in the Bronx, that's where I get my inner strength and my inner being.
Long back to the basket. Fadeaway jumper. Good. She's starting to pass that foot.